So we are very happy to be here today and visit the orphanage, which is a beautiful place. We had a chance today to talk to some of the children and to see some even of the smallest children who are here, and they have told us how happy they are. And we were extremely impressed with this place, the way it is run, and also the welcome that we had here. And we wish you all the best for the future. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Richard Corbett. I'm a Labour member of the European Parliament for Yorkshire, visiting Azad Kashmir. I had no idea that court existed until I came here, and it's such a wonderful facility that so many people have donated to. I think it's a fantastic job being done here. I'm so pleased to have been able to visit. Thank you very much.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Shafak Mohammed. I'm MEP for the Yorkshire Humber region, representative of the Democrats. It's great to be here in court. It's a project that we've known for many years. A lot of people in my home city of Sheffield have donated here, and it's really great to see the actual facility now benefiting not just people from Kashmir and from wider Pakistan. And good luck and well done Akhtar and Ali Asghar and all the other people that first started this project many years ago.
Assalamu alaikum, my name's Hussein Khan from the United Kingdom. Thank you so much for the amazing work you're doing. We've spoken to many of the children. They're so well looked after, happy, being educated. Thank you so much.